When you give, you create way for receiving. When you give, life has a way of giving you back the same vibe. We grow by raising each other. It takes greatness to lift someone else. Small people, small insecure people, pull others down. Great people raise others up. Throughout history, those who tried to enrich themselves, those who tried to climb up the ranks of power, fame, and fortune by eliminating others were eventually themselves eliminated. Great people recognize they rise higher by lifting others. Every single person you raise, it takes you higher. Every single one of them you raise, it takes you that much higher. This philosophy will make you see giving as a privilege, not as a daunting burden or as a compulsory duty. And let me break down the philosophy for you. When you learn, teach. When you teach, you master what you learn. When you get, give. When you give, you master your money. When you do not give, money masters you. Money controls you. Money becomes your god. Money becomes an idol. You begin to work for money. And guess what? Money will never be enough. Never work for money. You are never created to pursue money, riches, honor, and fame. You are designed to pursue a higher ideal. You are created to pursue the reason for your existence, the purpose for which you are made. Money was meant to be a byproduct of pursuit of a higher calling. You see, when you are motivated, when you are inspired by a higher calling, you look up to Monday morning. You begin to love your job. Why? What you do is what you love. What you love is what you do. You're inspired by something greater than yourself, adding value to the cause of humanity. Never allow money to be at the steering wheel of your life. Just like fire, money is a good servant, but a bad master. Giving is the proof you're not bowed by greed and driven by materialism. Giving is the living proof, the acid test. You do not have an emotional attachment with money. People kill for money. Deals going sour. As the scripture says, the love of money is the root of all evil. How do you master your money? You master your money by making giving your way of life. Master your money, master your life. Master your money, master yourself. Thank you and God bless you.